Dwight Degazon joining the national team. Dwight, your first senior national call-up. You joined the team, of course, coming in from the USA. What's the experience been like so far with the national team?
The experience so far is just as I expected, high level of fitness, some good talented players. So looking forward to playing with a good team. So basically in the US is giving me a great exposure to this high level of play. So I'm fitting in quite nicely.
Coming in from a semi-pro, having played semi-pro, having played at the collegiate level and NGCAA as well as NAIA, what do you think some of the attributes that you bring to the team, and what is the mindset that you're bringing to this semi-final outfit?
Coming into this team, my experience at that level is on key, as well as playing with some top players, as well as the most important thing is my tactical awareness, because in the States they work a lot with tactics. We start like players here, they focus more mainly on just playing. There's a greater aspect to the game than just playing. So I think I'll add that extra dimension. So that's
looking forward to your Soufriere people coming out and supporting next week. What kind of show are you expecting to keep Soufriere? What do you see? What are you expecting Soufriere as defending champions to do in terms of the tournament?
I think they will repeat the victory. They were victorious last year. Retaining the title is never easy, but I think they'll be able to do it.
All right, thanks a lot.
Thanks.